becomes 7 of the men's 200 metres. Surprise, Guse in lane 4, lane 5 Wyatt, lane 6 more. As they come around at that blistering pace in lane number 10, we've got Dylan Kevin, and on his inside, even faster as well. We have number lane number 2, Joyce Care, as they come through. It's going to be a good time between the pair. A lot of style there by those two front runners.